This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force Sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the Holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zeppo, it's your choice.
Let's plot a course.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or what?
What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our homes.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. One picks up. Can you tell that by the balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
So it's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bago. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeppo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeppo, believing their teachings important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Look!
BD-1. Hey! Did you find something, BD-1? Can't get through. What's this? Watch out, BD. I don't look friendly. Hey, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. We were on the run from something. Stimcrate. Should be... Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Cal, you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Let's get going, BD-1.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
It's our job to trail you. Assault him! Stay on you!
Oh.
the target! We'll beat you! Don't let up! Nice move! Ha! Oh, look! He's scared! Wait this! Quick! Stop him! He's damaged! Oh, no! Was that our last melee unit? I knew it would end like this.
Hope.
Enemy below! Can't top my skill.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Fight.
That looks like a problem.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality. It's the Jedi! Get to Howard! Just out of heavy support. Get up here. Keep your distance. He can't beat all of us. Just get him. I can't keep track of him. We don't even have to try here. Jedi! Here we go! Blast it! On target! He's slipping away!
Stim, here!
Enemy! You're too quick! Good for you.
Throw it!
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
Lead him, Trump! They got suppressing fire! Keep him at a distance. Get him!
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage now.
Thank you. That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling. There. Beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your ending.
All right. I'll do my best. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot change the Pagano vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Little
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Do you see that? Ugh.
Hours later.
Zephotation rituals. I think they were training Force users.